enemies attack! Yes! First blood!
Woohoo! Don't worry. These things are basically harmless. Okay, maybe worry just a little bit.
Aha! Second blood! All right.
You need to mount a defense.
I've got more where that came from.
Your creatures aren't tough enough to survive being blocked. Hold them back.
But me, charge! Hey, nobody kills my troops but me! Where's an army of expendable minions when you need one? Oh, here it is!
He'd be a fool to attack you now.
hold back. Never back down. Never walk barefoot in a goblin warren. It's time to bring the pain.
This is going to hurt.
General knows when they're beat, so you should probably give up now. Have mercy on me, please!
Why am I not surprised?
You're still here? The meaning of tactical retreat.
He really doesn't.
It's the pokey bits that hurt the most.
Quick learner. So let's try a more challenging lesson. He might look like any other merfolk, but his knowledge is boundless. Stay patient and keep an open mind.
If it is wisdom you seek, I will teach you. Birds fly freely, unfettered by earthly bonds. Everything is connected. You must understand the air, land, and sea.
That bird can fly over any blockers on the ground. All right, you give it a shot.
You've been paying attention. Obstacles may block your path, but do not lose sight of your true goal.
Is that crab wearing a pirate hat?
Sometimes, the best way around is through. Battles ebb and flow.
Keep going. He's running out of cards.
If you keep to the shallows, you'll never learn the secrets of the depths.
Wow, that sounds deep.
Blame the ocean when you get carried away.
His lessons are just so majestic.
The student is a river. The teacher is an ocean. The master is also an ocean.
Wait, what? That last one sounds a bit fishy. You know what? The mystic I was thinking of isn't even a merfolk.
It was fun while it lasted.
Okay, you're almost ready to take on anyone, including whoever roughed you up in the first place. What watch her every move and be ready for anything.
Oh, what pretty little thing has wandered into my web? Go on, attack me. This is my favorite part.
Let her get under your skin.
Your move.
Don't even get a hit in.
I've been waiting for this.
Careful. You can't afford to take another hit like that. Block first. Then it's time for some trickery of your own. Cast it now!
Clever. fallen right into my trap. Get ready. I've got nothing, really. I'm at your mercy. Looks like you've let your guard down. Now it's my turn. Hurry! Make some blockers! You die.
Now you've got her.
I'll be in touch.
Job. That was some quick thinking. When we first met, you looked within an inch of your life, but now you're unstoppable. Who were you fighting in the first place, anyway?
Nicole Bolas. After I annihilated you, I really didn't expect to see you again.
What? This is a terrible idea.
I'll make a deal with you, Planeswalker. Defeat me, and I'll let you go. Lose, and you will serve me for eternity.
Fight as if your life depended on it. Need to make a tough decision. throw away a dragon?
You look surprised. I do as I choose with what is mine, and it is all mine. Everything here exists or perishes at my whim. Nothing else. I will let nothing stand in the way of what I seek, not even death. Triumph is at hand. Watch this.
We just might be able to pull this off.
No matter. Soon there will be nothing left of you either. Come to Bolas.
Hold back, so you can prepare for his attack.
you.
We've come this far. Don't give up now.
My patience is wearing thin. Let's finish it. I'm impressed.
Woohoo! That dragon better think twice before he tries messing with you again. Well, you've mastered everything I can teach you. If you want greater power, you'll have to take on greater foes.
But which path to choose? Welcome to my humble home. Here's just a few of the many resources out there. It's jam-packed with